Bedbug.
Fuck is he?
Just fuck. Hello? He did everything right. In Iraq. Did he just murder his own cousin? Did I get him killed?
I didn't get much data. I hope there's enough.
Where'd that bitch go?
I don't even know where I'm supposed to go. Skip the Viceroys. God damn it. I don't even got a car. There it is. What? What kind of fucking car is this?
Where is that motherfucker? It's right there! See him?
I can't believe it.
Hold on! We got a ram!
I ain't ramming shit, bro. You ain't ramming shit. Ooh. Motherfucker, you ain't doing shit. Ooh, who did the ramming there, huh?
That bitch about to get hit.
Oh, did I take out one or how many?
This car's fucked up, man. Everybody get out.
Hey.
Oh, we're about to fuck him up.
Can't do shit, bro. Oh!
Watch this! Gonna hit his ass!
Oh, I wanna see you try.
Hope we ain't too late to this party!
I wanna see you try. Oh, I got him here. I'm
gonna slam him, watch!
Way. Oh my gosh, move, please.
Go to muscle this guy.
Got one down.
The car's dead, get the fuck out. I'm gonna hit him hard, watch it.
Oh, what are you trying to do? You're like so close. Why didn't you hit me? Did it hit any of them? Where are you going down here? Right now? So dead. No, I wasn't trying to kill him. Oh, I took a vehicle down somehow. I don't know how. Oh, that hurt my vehicle as well. So. That was the smartest thing to do.
What the fuck is that? I'm gonna try to ram him.
Motherfucker. I want to see the other one.
Oh shit! I lost his ass.
You can't find me. I just gotta get out of the bubble. I'm almost out. Come on, cars, get out of the way. No, 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 no. I'm almost out. I'm almost out. I'm almost out. I'm almost out. Don't you worry.
I'm almost out.
God damn, let me out. 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 I'm almost out. Jesus.
Tell me you got something.
It was only a partial download, but I definitely got something. It looks like his computer is full of blackmail on everybody. Just listen to these fuller names. Police chief sex tape, Bloom CEO bribe, ctOS breaches.
Iraq's sitting on the most dangerous weapon in the city. When did the cops stay away? He's probably had a chat with the police chief. Can you see what's inside the folders?
Not yet. I'm trying.
Is there a folder for the Merlot?
Merlot. Yes, there is.
Good. I'll be there soon.
Did I gain some skill points? I don't think so. No. I want some skill points.
Hey. Hey, this thing still work?
Oh! Hey,
Bob, you're alive. You need to get out of there.
What the fuck?
I am out. I just thought maybe I could help you get your answers, you know, about your family. That video we saw on the screen. Iraq asked me about it, asked me what I knew about, Rose Washington.
Rose Washington?
I don't know who she is, but that's the girl in the video. Iraq says she's dead.
Okay, thanks. That might help.
Yeah. You and me? We done?
We're done. You did good, Bedbug.
Hell yeah. I thought Bedbug was dead. Kinda felt bad. Now I know Bedbug's alive. Woo! Bedbug's pretty cool. Oh, damn it. Who's calling
me now?
Noise
at Rossi Fremont. Please give me good news.
Iraq's got dirt on a lot of people. His computer's full of it. Everybody from politicians to ctOS execs. The Merlot is in there, too.
I knew it. I told you it was there.
It's encrypted. I don't have access to it, but that video we found at the Merlot, the woman's name is Rose Washington.
Rose Washington. I know that name. Wasn't she with CTOS? Aiden, you've hit pay dirt.
I followed your IP. Now give me my sister.
But we're just starting. That video is important to someone. Important enough to attack me, to attack your niece.
Careful, Damien.
Come on, I know you want to follow this to the end as much as I do.
That wasn't our deal.
Oh, but it was. You said it's encrypted. Then your job's not done.
No, you're not gonna do this.
I can do whatever I want.
Hey, it's me.
Nikki, how you doing?
I'm tired. They're taking care of me, I guess. Just come get me, please.
Okay, there's other people with you. All right, that's fine. Just be ready for anything. I'm coming to get you.
I need to see Jax. How's he doing?
He's a brave boy.
Takes after his mother. But he's stubborn like his bull-headed uncle.
Yeah, I guess he is. Doesn't take no for an answer.
Time's up. Ta-ta.
What the fuck is he ta-ta?
I shouldn't have expected this from Damien. He's working an angle. Want something more. All right. One thing at a time. I'm gonna need the rest of Iraq's blackmail. Then I got leverage. And then I can deal with Damien.
What if I jump off? I want to jump off. I'll just jump off in the water though. That won't hurt me. Good thinking. This is what's from over here. God damn it, fucking Damien. It's pissing me off. But I'm gonna go kick his ass. Right when I can, I'm gonna do it. I'm like, pop, nigga. Alright, I'm gonna get him. Mm-hmm. Let's go. Let's go. I'm gonna do it halfway. 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Not halfway because of jump. I mean, that feels cool. Do I have to do it again or no? Nope. I'm not going in. What the hell? I'm stuck. Okay, never mind. I could have just walked through there. I didn't think of that. Oh, our secret hiding spot. Forgot. Secret, secret. Super secret. Am I already in the super secret? Oh, I am.
Everything all right?
I didn't get much. The upload was cut off.
Shit. I knew it. Okay. Have to find a way in myself.
Are you crazy? Even if you did get inside there, we can't read it. It's encrypted.
What am I supposed to do? Damien has Nikki. Just tell him he can keep her?
Of course not. Of course. I'm not saying that. But he's playing you.
Yeah. I'm not gonna give him this before I know what it is. Damien cannot be trusted.
I know that.
All right, well, let's just deal with one problem at a time. All right? If I can get this information, can you decrypt it?
No, it's way beyond my skill.
Then who then? Hey, what about that, that crazy guy?
Tobias?
He used to work here.
Oh. Okay, that's where we start then.
Okay, but we need to be discreet.
I know how to be discreet.
Sorry.
Okay. Okay.
Gotta be discreet.
Wow.
Wow.
She got a boner. Boner!
Raymond Kenny. It has to be him. He was a software engineer hired for the ctOS startup. He created the encryption. The creator always have a backdoor.
Wait, he can decrypt it?
Kenny is crazy good. I bet he built this room. He's a genius. No, no. I mean, a legend.
I'm guessing legends aren't easy to find.
He's way off the grid. No one's heard of him in over a year.
He's lurking somewhere.
Oh, we're gonna find him. We're gonna find him somewhere.
Everyone has a history online. We start there. We get Kenny's last known point and work backwards.
He's been gone over a year. This could take a while.
There. He's covered his tracks very well. But he's bounced through one location a few times.
So we trace it back and we find his location.
In theory, yes. You'll need to reach that point and connect me to the computer. I'll run a search from the bunker.
And we'll have Kenny.
Wrong way. There's some more freaking video crap. I really don't want to see him. It's pretty badass, like a little elevator. Oh shit. How do we go up? Alright, 1, 2, 3. So we go through there. I really can't even see a hole to them. Yeah, I want to see up where I come out of. There's nothing even through there. How do we even get in there? I see. That little thing over there. That makes more sense. I need a car. Pretty sure there's a car there. Sort of car or something. Yes. Or I could have called the...
If we find Kenny, you need to be careful. He's a very dangerous man.
Dangerous, huh? What's his story?
He's a Bloom whistleblower, or a cyber terrorist. Depends on who you ask. Delivered his message by blacking out most of New York State.
I remember that. 2003. Not just New York, that was most of the Northeast. Killed a couple of people.
He killed 11 people. They called it a software error.
What the hell was his message?
Kenny was trying to warn everyone. He didn't trust people inside Blue. But I don't think he expected anyone to die. Now he's in hiding.
And we're about to find him.
The place you're going is the very end point of Raymond's last signal. Hackers hide their locations by routing their packets through botnets.
Yeah, it's a good trick. I've tried it myself. He's probably bounced his signal all across the globe.
We'll have a problem if that signal ends in China or some faraway country.
No, he's here. I don't care if he's gone off the grid. If this is Kenny's ex-Bloom, something tells me he wants to stay close to the action.
Maybe. But if he really was in Chicago, why has he been so quiet? He's not the kind of guy to just sit back and watch.
You said he killed those people. Must be a pretty price on his head. Good reason to stay underground.
Oh, I saw something. Maybe I can get up there with this. It is fast enough and light enough. This probably might make the jump. Okay, ready. Go! Come on. Yes! Made it. I really think I was gonna make it. That was pretty cool. Ramping it. Oh, I got scared because I hit that thing and I thought I wasn't gonna make it because of that. That's what stopped me, great. That's not good. Got on my little bike. Beep, beep. That's so weird, the beeps. Wrong way. Trying to find this Kenny guy.
Aiden, we might have a problem. I'm picking up a lot of chatter about Rim and Kenny.
That's strange timing. You said this guy's been dark for a year.
I think we might have alerted someone when I found Rim and signal.
So we'll have company waiting for us. All right.
Keep alert.
That's impossible. This shit's supposed to have 5 fail-safe redundancies.
Jesus, how long are we gonna wait?
You're sending someone out. A tech guy, I guess. I think they want something from the computers.
This is a lame contract. We better not get screwed on payment. I'm still getting my rate. This place is...
Who the fuck saw me? Fuck is calling.
Got it.
No. God damn it. Our reinforcements are coming in. Shit. Oh, fuck. Who else is coming? Can't see him. Oh, he's outside. What? The hell? Huh. Jesus. Okay, I need this pistol because this pistol is going to help me a lot. Ha ha ha. Oh, that was so close. Oh. Just gotta watch out what I do.
How long are we gonna wait? They're sending someone out. A tech guy, I guess. I think they want something from the computers.
This is a lame contract. We better not get screwed on payment. I'm still getting my.
This place is.
I think I set off something. And I can't get up there. Did I kill people? No, I'm pretty sure I didn't. Oh, no, 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 no.
Track him down.
Close enough, get close enough, get close.
Don't see anything. Gonna move on.
What's that, sir? Oh god. Oh, he went outside. I'm gonna go fucking motherfucker, the one who killed me the last time. Fucking murder. Piece of shit. Take you down, motherfucker.
Shit. Someone's on to us, Clara. Let's make this quick. What am I looking for?
Connect me to the computer. I'll run a search from the bunker.
Well, there's a computer. I need some components.
Wow. Old school shit. No wonder good cops can't shut the club down. Clara, it's online.
Go around. Close in on him.
Blasting me.
Please tell me we've got it.
It's still going.
Fuck. Triple kill.
Pawnee.
Pawnee? That's the best you could come up with, Ray?
Pawnee?
I better wipe the hard drive. I don't want anyone else tracking Kenny.
Oh, I know. Middle. God damn it. Why? No. I'm catching up. I'm catching up.
We will shoot you.
I'm catching up. Don't worry. Don't worry. Don't worry. I'm catching up. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Yeah. Caught up. Thank God. How did I not get it? Oh, I did it too early.
Don't make things worse for yourself.
Oh, that was my only chance. Oh, what am I?
I'll try to spin.
What?
The vehicle.
I thought that was a neutralizer or something. Oh no, move, cops, get out of the way.
I'm in trouble here.
God damn it, spit house cops. You're in the wrong person.
Stop now.
You stop. Holy shit. OP.
I'm moving around.
Stop where you are.
OP as fuck. He's gonna get to Pawnee. And I'm gonna be fucked. Piece of shit.
Stop! Repeat! Stop your vehicle!
You fucking stop, fucking cops. Stop! Stop! Oh shit! Please tell me this is gonna get him. That's gonna get him. Please tell me that's gonna get him. I didn't get nobody. These fucking cops. God damn it. Leave me alone. Oh, come on.
Copy that. A high power patrol unit is en route to the suspect.
I'm ordering you to stop.
You fucking stop. Oh, there's road spikes. Oh shit, yeah, that road spike.
Be advised, a high-powered patrol car has been dispatched after the suspect.
Let's see you try. I want to see you try. I want to see you try. I want to see you try.
Pull over!
Come on, dip. Got it. Yes! I'm out. I'm out. I'm out, motherfucker. I'm out. Oh no. Oh no. Run, 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 run. Get a car, get a car, get this car, get this police car, get this police car, get this police car. Oh shit. Run, 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 run. Run, he fucking did it. He like, pop. Oh shit. It scared me. No, what am I gonna do? I don't know what to do.
Come on,
let's
take the car.
Sorry, I'm sorry. Oh, these bullets didn't get me for some reason. Sorry, I'm sorry, I'm gonna take this car, I'm gonna have to take this car, I'm sorry, I'm so sorry. Get out, get out of the car. Get out of the car. Oh no, this car is about to explode too. Sorry.
Bad memories.
Do I need niece died. Why? My niece!